thank you our video sir and my lovely roommates. This is our external participation. Our video sir gave me two topics. I choose one topic. This is book fair. First of all, I want to say about book and fair. Book is our good friend. We always get help from book and for problem solve from book, and also on the other hand, fair is the place where we get different kind of things or goods in cheaper rate than in the other market or shop. Whereas the book fair is that kind of fair where we find a different kind of book in different stall. In the stall there are booger displayed one by one. We found here different kind of like drama, poetry. Also we visited for book, buying some book or buy some book for gifts our relatives and some old people go to the fair for meet their favorite poet author. This is a good opportunity to meet them. Generally book fair is organized in some occasion like February 21st or 21st February is the day when the book fair organized the Bangla Academy. On the other hand in our cities and town where book fair is organized, generally book fair bring very important role in our education. It helps the person to man to get different kind of knowledge about books, and it is also a good way to know about the different kind of subject the person or the young generation. Thank you my honorable sir and my lovely group mates.